When we started working on Manhattan over 40 years ago, people were still using punch cards, right?
Exactly.
We couldn't envisage this at all.
This project has the potential to scale broadly beyond the Great Barrier Reef.
Well, we all care about different things, I suppose, and have different value systems, but I grew up as a child in Papua New Guinea snorkeling. And you've just seen it degrade over 45 or 50 years. It is important.
This project really makes me feel hopeful for the future of the Barrier Reef.
What makes this a good part of the world to have oysters?
It's the only pearl farm in New South Wales, and it's a bit like a Goldilocks zone. So we're nice and sheltered here. Right. We've got that beautiful tide bringing the ocean's water in here from the Tasman Sea. And Broken Bay, there's this really rich diversity of algae and different creatures. You ready to meet our little friends?
Do you want me to get it for you?
Yeah, it's this one here. So we actually grow them from the very beginning.
So this is the same oyster that you grow a pearl in?
It is. But these ones are too young, so you won't find any pearls in these.
Oh, shoot.
I was 58 and he was 25. I guess that would be about right.
We were very much in sync with each other in terms of general banter. The way we talked was funny. We were laughing and I felt this great connection with her.
I've never really acted my age. In fact, my whole life, my parents used to say, grow up and act my age. And I don't think I ever did. And I'm certainly not going to start now.
And we could certainly do more around the bridal table, I think.
Can we see what's outside?
Oh, these doors are beautiful.
Oh, they're amazing. Gorgeous, aren't they? Oh, I know.
Hey, is this the same deck as yours?
Mine's spotted gum, and then we let it silver naturally.
Yeah.
Nice. It's beautiful like that.
I love the floor-to-ceiling glass windows and doors.
Oh, thank you. But one of the things we worried about is security.
Hi, my name is Emily. Are you in love?
In love with May. Hectic.
I'm in like.
How are babies made?
How old are you?
Six.
If mummy and daddy want to have another little kid, then they'll go into bed and they'll start kissing. And if they're lucky...
No!
9 months later, baby will come.
A stork will drop it off at the door. Well, you were right into that. I'm quite impressed.
I would make a good dad, I reckon.
So this literally is the backyard. We will not find any fresher than this right here.
Not much point looking at them. We're going to eat them.
This is kangaroo daycare.
I don't know anywhere else in the world that has animals like we have.
Who are you, mate?
To be Australian, I think, is to have this amazing connection with our environment and to have this cool sense of adventure.
Many Thais don't eat Thai food out, or if they do, they'll eat it out on the street, and it is very cheap. If they're affluent enough to eat in restaurants, they'll have a maid or two that'll cook Thai food for them at home. So restaurant food in Thailand is expensive foreign food. One of the biggest pressures on Thai food is people's expectations that it should be cheap.
A friend of ours, whose name is Liz Dorr, she was organising for a number of people to meet at a certain location.
I love David very much. He's fun to be with. He is caring and thoughtful and kind.
We're finished.
Ready for a good nap?
Yeah. It's great to see that everything's come together.
I'm very keen to see all of our friends and fellow All-Stars come and see the space.
End of day 7, and that's a wrap.